Hey there, this is how you cut a hole in the side of a cylinder. Alright, this is it already done. So firstly, I'll just make a cylinder. So first of all, start by making a circle. Now, one of the good things about SketchUp is, well, one of the things about SketchUp is that while this looks like a circle kind of, you can see it's actually made up of short segments. You can change the number of segments by right-clicking on it and going to divide, and then you get these little dots. So the more dots, the smoother your curve is, and probably the nicer that your cylinder is going to be. So there we go. So I've got lots now, and now I'm going to extrude it like that. Now I want to make a circle, so I'm going to go to my side view here, or in fact my front view, and I'm going to make a rectangle. Let's say here, remove that over. And now I'm going to make a circle in that spot. So let's say here. Let's see if that's going to line up. Probably not. I'll make one here. Alright, so now I can get rid of all that other stuff. Like that. And so let's just use this circle here. So firstly, I'm just going to extrude this out using the push-pull tool, cut it all the way through. Right, and so what I want is just the hole only, right? We'll just get rid of that one. So all I'm going to do is going to select all of this, right-click on it, and go to, where is it? Intersect faces with selection, right? So when I do that, there are now line segments here. Can see that? Right, so now all I do is I select this, delete it, select this, delete it, and then in here I can also delete all of these segments here. Now obviously the more divisions you have, the more that there'll be a problem there. Right, so, or sorry, the more that you have to delete these extra lines. But this seems pretty good. Oops, don't do that. So there and there. And now I've got a nice hole going all the way through my cylinder. Right, now, obviously you might need to line it up so that it goes through the very center. If you need to do that, so then obviously you've got to be a little bit more careful with how you line things up. So for example, a way that you might do that is you might start your circle, let's see, lining it up with, how are we going to do this? Actually, let's just go to the front. So I'm just going to draw a circle like that, and then I could select it and then move it from the center, first of all, to this end point here, and then move it up directly up from there. That's not quite in the center either. And it's also dragged a whole lot of stuff with it, so let's not do that. So instead, let me see, how will we do this? Front view, move from the center, let's see, am I going to be able to, from the center, and then I can use the arrow keys to make sure that I just line up with there. So I can line it up there, like that, and then I could even extrude it from there, so in both directions, like this, and then, you know, move it down, and then go through the same process again. Let me just do that so that you kind of get a sense for how to do it one more time. So I'm going to move this down, make sure that I hit the up down arrow key, so let's say there, so that it doesn't intersect with that other hole. So like that. So I'm going to make a hole through there. So again, I'm going to take all of this, select everything, right click, and then go intersect faces with selection like that, and then just delete the things I don't want. So I don't want all of this, and I don't want all of this. And then I can just delete these segments that I don't want, like this. If you have the pro version of SketchUp, there is a much faster way of doing this, using components and the solid tools. But you know, this is exactly how it works if you're doing it that way. It's just that SketchUp does the work for you if you have the pro version. Right, and so you can see there's a nice hole going straight through the center of that cylinder. Okay?